the warrior for a reason. It's your calling.
Defend yourself. Stop him.
There is a new road ahead. The only one that makes any sense.
He's gone! Yes,
every gate you open into darkness brings another challenge.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets. You will find yours.
Thank you.
the source of the darkness. It's coming. This is your moment.
I'm sorry. I can't watch this.
What are you doing? You're showing weakness. You're not a warrior. You're a disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it. Get up. Get up. Get up and fight.
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears, as seen by our inner eye. But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us? Is this what hell is? World shaped by Senua's nightmares. Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
You failed the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be? Everyone hates her. She's a curse.
The shadow hates.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak. Pathetic. Go on. Feel sorry for yourself, because there's no one left to do that for you. Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost. Just like your sword.
Come on. Dare.
Why go on, when you give everything and face that which torments you, only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined? Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling. Song.
It's not real. It's a trick. It's not real. Listen to it.
She can't give up.
Daddy.
Not like this.
It's not real. It is real. It's a trick. Don't trust it. Maybe you're already dead.
Who are you?
Do you still believe in yourself?
It's real. It's happening. Go towards it.
Before she first met him, she was not in a good place. Just a teenager, but not like the others. Barely functioning, she rarely left the house. Her father, Zinbal, made sure of that. Only occasionally did she venture out on her own, collecting firewood and herbs. Errands out in the Orkney Plains. That was her world. Like this one. Barren and lonely. Watching from afar, she mimicked him, perfecting her own secret dance. Wishing those fleeting moments of light would stretch out to last forever.
It's a trick.
It's an illusion.
It's not real. But you freak out. You want to believe it's real, but it's a trick.
You're deluded. Where are you going?
Where is she going? What is she following? You can't even fight. It's just deception.
How does he so effortlessly court the world in bliss? If only she could do the same. See the world through eyes anew. And dance with it. Just like he does.
What's your name?
Senua.
I haven't seen you before.
I don't leave home much.
Oh, Zeno's daughter.
I have to go.
Wait. Who taught you to fight like that?
No one.
No one?
Well, I watched you, and...
You... learned all of that from watching me? You should become a warrior, you know.
Me?
I'm Dilly. I'm here for the warrior trials. Just come and watch. And bring your sword.
You can't put it into words. That moment when you look into the eyes of the one who is supposed to reassure you. Make you feel safe. It only takes an instant. Fear swallows you before you have a chance to make sense of it. And darkness becomes a part of who you are.
You killed him.
But her world changed the day the North Wind took him from her. Senua knows that there's no going back to how things were. That there's nothing to go back to at all.
Stay still, stay quiet, hide, don't tell her.
Their gods can see into your mind. They will use this power to destroy you.
They won't stop me. I can still feel him.
Whatever's left of him, they will never let him go.
I'm not gonna let him rot here!
You're the one rotting here.
Leave me alone.
You will die here.
No!
And all your suffering will have been for nothing!
Shut up!
You want to believe it. Is he not real?
Is he there?
You're alone in these mountains.
Is that Delia?
Nothing lives here.
You won't survive.
You met him by the tree.
She met him by the tree.
Maybe it's a sign, the tree.
What's he trying to tell you?
He's waiting for you by the tree.
The king in the north forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn, and it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrfing.
I don't recognize this place.
Where are we? Where is she?
It feels wrong.
Where are we now? Burial mound.
so strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspire to hide death. Because we have no answer for it. But when it comes, and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones, then comes the reckoning.
I'm here for the trials, like when we first met, remember?
There he is. Dillian,
there he is, finally.
You found him. What's wrong? What happened? Can you hear me? Just wait there. I'll find you.
Get you.
You have to find him. This is your mission. Find him.
You have to use everything you have and find him. Get him back.
He was just there. How could you lose him? How could she lose
him? How could she?
Find him.
Senua, you remind me of a story that the Northmen tell about a young woman warrior. Her name is Hervor, the daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrvain. Hervor disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires as though they were mist. The flames I passed through were real enough. Damn the Northmen to hell.
You're failing. Find a
Think. Focus.
Use your mind.
Where's he gone? He's disappeared.
You have to slip through your fingers once again.
Think clearly. You have to find another way.
There has to be another way.
Thank you.
Within the burial mound, Hervor calls on her father to wake from death and bring her his sword. She says that it is not seemly for the dead in their grave mounds to bear valuable weapons. Her father answers with words of warning. You go to your doom. Baleful runes surround you. You have gone mad. You have lost your mind. Your thoughts are confused. It is dangerous to wake the dead. Like I said, she reminds me of you.
You don't recognize it.
Don't doubt yourself. You'll never find it.
She doesn't recognize it.
Yes, you do. You know where you
are. She doesn't.
Listen for his voice. Listen.
Dillian, where
listen
are you?
Listen for his voice.
Dillian.
It's not Dillian. Dillian wants me to face my fears. Father? I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it. In my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy.
The chief had some.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said it could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you,
no.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come. Senua.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
It's done. You did it, but there's more.